But over here on this wall, you'll see two gold albums. That's for over 2 million sales on a banjo instrumental. That's quite a feat in itself. If you will, folks, put your hands together and welcome Mr. Raymond Fairchild.
Thank you very much. We've got some folks come by today. I believe they told me their name was Griffins. A man and a wife. She's out there videoing now. She's got a five-string banjo. She picked me a few tunes. And she can pick a banjo, I'll tell you that. But I told her I'd dedicate her a song so she could get her on the family. This is for you, Miss Griffin and Mr. Griffin. The old spinning wheel in the pond.
Good.